Thank you. you hear me?
What am I doing here? Who am I?
Why can't I hear their voices? Well, thanks for the help. I'm having an existential nightmare and you can't even say a word.
You look like you've crawled through a sewer to get here. I suppose I'm flattered. Hi, I'm Amabel Swanson, and I suppose I'll be your guide for the day. Hello? Can you hear me? I think the transmission's only one way. I've got a webcam. Pull a silly face if you can hear me. Oh, very attractive. Okay, we're on. There's some things you need to know.
Sure. Whatever you say, lady.
We released a virus. It wiped us out. 3 weeks ago, we tried to get out through the mines, but it didn't work the way we'd planned. I think one of the Inuit workers made it, but others were taken. Some panicked and got lost. I ran, and when I stopped, I was on my own. Oh, and another symptom is déjà vu. The only chance we have is a man called Howard. He said he'd found a solution to the virus. His vitals last registered in the library, but only members of the organization have access. I'm still seeing a few life signs in the residential quarter. You need to find a survivor and get through into the library. Oh, and look out for our medical guy, Richard Emanis. He was acting strangely when I last saw him. What else don't you know? Let's see. Watch out for signs of infection.
Present and accounted for.
Did you say something? Look, the symptoms we know about are paranoia and aural distortion. Oh, and another symptom is déjà vu.
Enough already. My sides are splitting.
Well, I think that's everything you need to know. I'm sending over some research on the virus, and I'll get some doors open for you. Maybe now we can shoot the ship.
If we must continue to share this brain space, I think I should have a name. Strange. So rare an opportunity to select one's own nomenclature. And yet, I find myself at a loss. Any ideas, monkey? So much storage in this mind of yours. Did you realize you got an entire section in here devoted to film titles? 3,103 and a half films you've seen? You only got the first half of It's a Wonderful Life in here. Oh, how does it end? Now I'll never know. You know, Clarence, that's not a bad handle. I am something of a guardian angel. There's just something about a rusty saw that just makes me purr. Had a tetanus jab recently?